It looks like FEMA's funding is running short. The Federal Emergency Management Agency has less than $800 million in its disaster aid account. Rebuilding projects from earlier disasters have been frozen to free money in the wake of Irene.